Welcome to Sean's Gardening with our special guest, Soda, and our other special guest, Dad.
Hello. Okay. So first we're going to put in, hopefully, non-fertilized, very expensive potting soil.
We'll find it later.
I bought Scotch moss because it says no direct sunlight, so this is covering natural areas. So hopefully that means that Soda will be happy to hide in the grass and have like a little hiding spot.
Since it's high grass. Dumping dirt. We should take off the tag. Then it looks more natural. Dad takes off the tag. Puts it right there. Should we put him in?
Yeah, let's see how he likes it.
Slowly.
Hopefully it's not too small now. Hopefully he likes climbing. We'll see if he climbs on the grass. If not, we'll just take out the moss and just put it in just dirt. He's like, whoa.
Sure.
His new home.
Let me just go check out the new snail home.